This.
Well, Jim and Martha, tonight the Orange County Sheriff's Office says it was about to fire three-year veteran Deputy Courtney Ramsarup. Instead, he turned in his letter of resignation. The alleged beatdown happened last May on Americana Boulevard and South Texas Avenue when Deputy Ramsarup and four other deputies responded to a group of teens fighting in the area. Just in this Sheriff's Office helicopter video, watch as the other teens scatter. A 16-year-old boy gets on the ground, and here's what the teen says happened next. The teen says one deputy kicked him in the head while Ramsarup cuffed him and put a gun to his head. When the teen couldn't answer Ramsarup's question, what's the capital of Thailand? He says Ramsarup hit him in the groin and answered Bangkok. The four other deputies there at the time have all been suspended for various hours without pay because they didn't report the inappropriate behavior. All opted to deduct the discipline from their vacation hours. Now, one of the deputies did say Ramsarup's actions were getting a little excessive and it didn't look good. When confronted, Ramsarup said, "I was just trying to make a joke." Ramsarup has been charged with battery and is scheduled for a court hearing later this month. In his resignation letter the sheriff just received yesterday, the four-year Army vet says the charges have disgraced his name and says he's now struggling to find a job. Live in the newsroom.